Mom fled the cult and was on the run with nowhere to go when she gets saved by these people from another dimension. The people of Azarath. A realm of beauty, peace, and tranquility. Where, needless to say, I did not fit in. And I must have inherited my mom's terrible judgment, because I thought if I found out more about the monster who made me, I'd be able to make sense of myself.